Hello friends, welcome to Aircraft Technical.
Guys, in this tutorial, we will discuss about the aircraft rain gutter, APU door fluid barrier strip and drip fins. The encircled metal strip object in this picture is aircraft rain gutter. The purpose of rain gutter is to prevent a drip of rainwater, condensation water and de-icing fluid on passenger or crew during boarding or deboarding. It also keeps water out of the aircraft interior where the floor can become slippery. Rain gutter on passenger aircraft are installed on a fuselage section above the cabin door. The size of rain gutter is limited due to aerodynamic drag. Therefore, in heavy rain condition, to allow the rapid rain of water, rain gutter usually installed in inclined position. Similar to rain gutter metal strip, we can also find a metal strip at two locations on aircraft. First on APU access door and other one on wing lower surface near the wing tank vent. The metal strip on APU access door is called a fluid barrier strip. When APU operating on ground in cold weather condition, the fluid barrier strip on APU access door prevent a buildup of ice in APU intake. Now guys, let's understand how APU door fluid barrier strip help to prevent the ice buildup in APU intake.
When aircraft is on ground and the outside air temperature is between 0 degree centigrade and 2 degree centigrade or freezing rain condition, water could run across the aircraft body, converge near the APU air intake, and water can be sucked by air intake. This can lead to the formation of ice in APU intake. This ice formation can clog the APU air intake protection screen and the duct of cooling fan, which can lead to the APU high oil temperature auto shutdown or APU bleed fall. So in order to prevent the ice buildup in APU intake, fluid barrier strip on APU access door divert the rainwater away from the APU air intake. The metal strip on the wing lower surface is known as wing fins or drip fins. Aircraft wing tank have vent which is located in the lower surface of wing. Vent allow air to escape from the fuel tank when aircraft is refueled and get air inside of the fuel tank when aircraft is defueled or fuel used by engine. Wing tank vent actually allow the equalizing the pressure between the tank and atmosphere. Various measures has been taken to prevent the leakage of fuel via wing tank vent. However, some leakage may occur. This fuel leakage can be due to overflow of fuel in the vessel's tank. To prevent the fuel leakage migration to reach hot surfaces such as engine or brake, drip fans or wing fans installed inboard of vent which is running in line of flight. The drip fans stop the flow of fuel leakage toward the engine or brake, and this will prevent the fire hazard condition. So here, actual use of drip fins is to prevent the fire hazard condition. Guys, I hope you liked the video. Thank you.